thing I promise you in my previous video that I show you my new Venomous creature. That video came in Tuesday, so press the bell icon for the notification of this video. Hey friends, welcome to our new video. Of course you're thinking this is a not Venomous creature. Yes, you are right, this is a native lizard in our area and this is not my new pet. So let's back to the main point and start the main video and watch till the end. Hey guys, welcome to our channel. If you like fishes, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon for more latest future videos. At first we make some substrate for the enclosure, so I use coconut fiber for this setup. So at first collect some cocoa fiber and mixed it in mixer grinder, and after this process is done, mix some water to the cocoa fiber dust, and after this process done, quench the water and collect the cocoa fiber in a container, then it ready for use. But I don't use it, I use when it little bit dry.
24 hours later.
And next I make a hiding spot for the creature because it need a hiding spot. So I use a old power filter plastic cutout for this and stick some cocoa fiber in it and add a top cover. That's it. It's very simple. And now place the hiding spot in the container. And I add a tree branch for look cool. And I cut out some holes and add a net for air ventilation in the enclosure. So let's see how it's looking. So your time starts now. Guess what is the creature? So pause this video and comment below and don't skip this video please. So here it is. So it's a old world tarantula. So I found him in my local area. Unfortunately he or she missing a leg, so it's now 7-leg tarantula, but after some molting he or she grow a new one, so that's not very big deal. Sorry for this poor clip.
3 days later.
So after 3 days, I tried to feed him a live roach and you guys watch what happened. It's very funny. Watch till the end.